Also, late breaking, police are searching for an armed robber. They say he broke into a Family Dollar store late Friday evening. Happened near Southwest 29th near May. Investigators say the gunman left in a car with an unknown amount of cash.